都是買個filter holder。Well， 個 adapter 就係咁啦。咁你可以係 slide 嗰啲filter 啊，林林種種嘅。咁啊，呢個唯一咧就係唔可以裝嗰啲我哋嗰啲圓形嗰啲嗰啲叫咩啊？咁啊，一定要係 square 嘅 size。即係我買你成個 system 喺度咧，係因為我想用裝喺呢個 anamorphic 嘅試下嘅。咁啊，就唔知大家記唔記得？我諗係一年前左右啊，我係跌咗呢支鏡落地下嘅。咁佢嗰個 filter 嗰個 thread 嗰度咧係崩咗嘅。我要揼翻佢咯，但係太近玻璃啊，咁變咗係我嘅手工又係差到不得了，都感覺上幾牙煙啊，所以就anyway 咧，我夾硬裝落去都 work 嘅。夾硬裝咯，夾硬裝嘅話都我試過用噶啦。其實攞出街，話我攞出街，即係意思係我每朝頭早拎走去公園練習瑜伽嗰陣時係試過嘅。咁哇慢慢再整啦。第二個咧就係嗰啲 filter rings 啦。咁呢個就係裝嗰個77寸嘅 filter variable ND filter 啦。暫時嚟講嘅話咧，呢一個咧係最好用嘅，即係裝個 filter adapter 喺啲鏡上面，跟住最後咧就掹嗰個呢個咁嘅 circular 嘅 variable 嘅 filter。OK， 第二個 channel 嗰度咧就係試緊係用啲唔同嘅鏡頭啊。咁當然嚟講話係大光圈咁去拍自己喺度練習瑜伽啦。光圈大係唔差嘅，真係。幾好玩，同埋個視覺上邊係幾 pop 嘅。咁當然嚟講話，你都要卡拉卡拉啦，即係一時時係收曬光圈嘢，一時時就大光咁先至係冇咁悶啊。呢度長期都係用大光圈嘅，長期都係收光圈嘅。耐咗之後都點都會悶嘅。But anyhow， 其實我主要想講咧，係我試緊唔同鏡頭去拍自己嘅，究竟貴嘅同埋平嘅，大家都係大光圈，係咪真係嗰個畫像係咁大分別呢？比 Netflix 呢種嘅，即係你有錢收嘅話咧，你會用啲什麼什麼名電影鏡啊，林林總。但係呢度我哋純粹係喺度執鳩流流咁拍片玩嘅話咧，就係咪真係要用到係好名貴嘅鏡頭，你先至係真真正嘅問題咧？就係究竟嗰個貴鏡同埋平鏡真係個成像咧？係咪真係咁大分別咧 ？Say 所謂嘅平鏡，我當你係2000蚊啊。普遍啲嘅貴鏡，我 say 係20000蚊啊。咁2000蚊同20000蚊個分別，價錢咧就好大分別啦。但係個成像咧，係咪真係咁明顯地係咁大差距咧？練習拍自己嗰陣時係用唔同嘅鏡頭啦，咁亦都係全部都係大光圈咁影嘅，都係朝頭早同一時間嘅。嗱，我試過用 1.5 啦、1.2 啦、F2 啦咁去影嘅，同埋 1.4 睇散景啦。我真係睇唔出有啲咩分別，即係你眯埋眼嘅話，我直頭係唔知邊支打邊支鏡嘅。但係嗰個成像質素係咪真係咁大分別咧？老實講，我係完全睇唔出，或者可以咁講啦，係我覺得係完完全全係唔重要嘅。 加個 filter 喺前面啊嘛。咁你係咪會或多或少都會影響個成長呢？我估計都會嘅，最短嘅距離最少 obstruction 入個 sensor 嗰度去 record 呢個嘢，咁理論上呢一個先至係最所謂最靚啊嘛 ，right？ 咁啊變咗係玻璃啊或者任何嘅外置嘅 filter 啊林林種種嘅話咧，都或多或少都會有影響個成像嘅。Yeah， 你可以說喂，就是因為你會加個 filter， 一層的 filter 或者兩層的 filter， 所以個玻璃或者個鏡頭是更加要靚的。OK， 呢個都我都接受得到的，但係又係嗰句啦，裝咗個 filter 之後，嗰、那個成像是不是跌得係特別犀利啲咧？話係咪真的咁明顯呢？如果你大家有類似的經驗嚟講話咧 ，please share with us 啦，因為我自己試過呢幾次之後咧，我又覺得係嗰個鏡頭咧真係唔係太重要嘅。數碼年代咧，即係我懷疑啦，係個 sensor 係緊要過玻璃嘅。我攞個譬如話，你 sensor 啊，係究竟可唔可以影 raw 啊，或者 log 啊呢一種嘅 flat 嘅 profile 啦，你可以係 able to record 更加多嘅 data。你翻屋企喺電腦上邊後製的話咧，越多 data 嘅話咧，越易啲執相啦。咁鏡頭係咪會 make a difference 咧？都會有個分別喺度嘅，但係究竟有幾重要咧？或者個 top priority 係乜嘢？頭先講咗係個 sensor 啦。第二個咧，就覺得係要有分別嘅話咧，就係個焦距，即係你用35啊、50啊，或者75啊、100啊，都有唔同嘅所謂個 perspective 啦。visual 上邊咧係有個make a difference 喺度嘅。咁第三樣嘢咧就係嗰個光圈值啦，大光圈 1.2 或者係最大嘅光圈得個 3.5 噶，對嗰個成個成像嗰個感覺啊，都會有個 you know 有個 impact 喺度，要 make 會 make a difference 喺度嘅。All things being equal 啦，2000蚊嘅嗰支鏡係四大光圈係二，都係35 1.4。咁啊，呢個20000蚊嘅話都係35mm 1.4嚟嘅。咁呢兩個分別喺邊度咧？20000蚊。一支鏡咧，係因為嗰個品牌效應啊！你買咗之後咧，你會係哇，感覺非常良好啊！喂，咁啊，你攞佢出街用嘅話咧，自己係特別靚仔啲嘅，亦都 at the same time 咧，人哋會望你咧，會覺得係哇，師兄識嘢啊，用啲靚嘢，名副其實嘅唔打得都睇得嘛～其實仲有幾樣嘢，我覺得係幾個重要嘅，就係攞譬如話個 size 啦。咁就由頭到尾，拍片，我想成個 setup 咧係要係細嘅，影相都係啦，都係用死嗰個 M 機同埋加埋嗰支35嘅。嗱，大家唔好急住喺度反對先，純粹係我係問緊一個問題，同埋係我基於我自己嘅觀察。咁嘅啫，因為正常嚟講嘅話咧，就一支鏡要好唔好嘅話咧，係關嗰個像素 resolution 事嘅。點樣為之一支係好嘅鏡頭啊 ？Full frame 的話嘅話咧，係冇暗角嘅。咁啊，全開的話咧，就亦都係有一個好高嘅 resolution。resolution 即係咩意思啊？你放大嗰陣時咧，係仲有嘢睇嘅，對嘛？呢個就係 typical 嘅。好鏡嘅 definition 嚟嘅，以前啦 ，OK， 係差唔多係點樣為之好鏡嘅話咧，係所有嘅 macro 嘅鏡頭咧都係好嘅，可以放大，唔係單單地話係你係可以好近咁樣去影，係而家講緊係個 resolution， 所以我講話係 sensor。當然係究竟係支鏡緊要啲啊，定話係個 sensor 緊要啲？就呢個問題就真係好似類似係究竟係有雞先啦，定話係有蛋先啦 ？I'll say like you know they are both equally important。但係記住，我哋而家講緊係講 feel 啊， 點解我哋會傳開咁影啊？因為我哋想 blur out 咗嗰個 so that 個 subject 即係 in this case 嘅話係我呢個咁嘅奇離怪啦，係會係 pop 啲突啲噶嘛。亦都因為咁，我哋係特別熱愛大光圈嘅。OK， 我都中意大光圈嘅，但係喺個街拍環境之下嘅話咧，就最好就收光圈嚟影。點解收光圈啊？係因為我想影到多過係究竟支鏡係有幾靚嘅，我哋冇可能話長期都喺度試機試鏡噶嘛。但係 in this case 嚟講嘅話，我喺拍片呢一度嚟玩嘅話咧，係真係完全係一個初哥嚟嘅，我都會係 default 翻落去話，哇大光圈喎、啊，林林種種啦，因為係。有新市坑係 FX30 啊，同埋我幾集前都有講過話，我對呢個自動對焦咧係有一個新嘅念頭出現咗，我就走咗過去Sony 個 website 嗰度睇下有啲乜嘢嘅鏡頭啦。佢哋都好 emphasize 係自動對焦 ，being able to 係追焦啊，即係追個人啊，或者追對眼啊，林林種種嘅嘢。而 at the same time 咧係大光圈嘅，哇又大光圈又係 autofocus， 撇除咗個玻璃個問題先啦，幾樣嘢我留意到嘅就係第一支鏡頭可唔可以冚到個 full frame 啊，定話淨係單單地個 APS-C 咧？嗱 ，APS-C 鏡頭咧係平過 full frame 嘅 ，you know roughly 係一半左右嘅 ，which is you know quite a lot。咁第二個咧。就係、是、光圈值啦，淨係單單地 1.8 同埋 1.4 嘅價錢咧，都有少少嘅分別喺度嘅。唔係，我睇咗嗰支鏡係嗰支咩啊？51.2啊，好似係1.2嚟嘅。睇到嗰啲 sample 咧，佢哋係用全開咁影啦，影個天。咁咧就係咁 zoom in 咗落去，咁啊 zoom in 到咧就係、是、天上邊咧。係有一個飛機飛過嘅，咁啊個飛機咧係完全都係即放大咗之後咧，個飛機咧都係 very sharp、very defined 咁樣去嘅，我覺得哇正啊！喂，都 another word 係鏡頭同埋個 sensor 要係匹配咁先至可以係 maximize 到嗰個所謂嗰個 image quality 啦。Sony 好 emphasize 話喂，嗱呢支鏡或者嗰支鏡嘅話咧係對焦咧係特別準確同埋快嘅。OK， 你講我就信㗎啦。咁啊，依家變咗係即係心係攞攞亂，究竟應該買個手動嘅 anamorphic 鏡啦，定話係買支Sony， 因為嗰個 autofocus 啦。咁 default 翻落去，我哋即係普通呢個咁嘅 amateur 嘅用家咁啦，對呢一個自動對焦咧，就係、是、開始心攞攞亂啦。嗱，講嚟講去咧，其實都係品牌效應嚟嘅。我攞個譬如話，我哋嗰啲咁嘅呢啲咁嘅底衫啊，10-20蚊一件衫，但係我哋都要俾成1,000-2,000蚊嘅一個蘭桂 T-shirt， 都一樣係保暖或者係遮醜啦，都係嗰個 serve 同一個 purpose 嚟嘅。但係咧，你著起幾千蚊嘅一個 T 咧。就你會係個自信心係特別高啲嘅 ，yeah true of course obviously otherwise 嘅話，如果完全係乜都冇分別嘅話咧，我哋點為何會俾成幾千蚊 ？You know when you could always buy 一個20-零蚊嘅嘢啊 ？No 呢個 Q&F 咧，應該又係大陸牌子嚟嘅，唔係太貴嘅啫，咁係個。成 set 嘢連埋嗰個77mm 嗰個 N variable ND 嘅話咧，都1,000蚊留下嘅。以前即係而家十幾年前啦，即係嗰個買 filter 嗰、那個，尤其是個 polarizer 嘅話咧，就係我買 Nikon 嘅，都買過開嘢啦。咁啊開嘢就嗱兩個價錢咧，就一定係 Nikon 嗰個貴好多啦。買 at the same time 薄啲嘅。嗱呢個係 Nikon 嘅 polarizer。呢、這個就係開下啦，咁我開嚟睇下啦。咁呢個 Nikon 咧係薄啲嘅，你睇到啊？厚身好多，成張係咪真係好啲定話衰啲嘅話咧？真係我都唔記得咗啦，公道啲講。但係咧， 但係咧，你睇到咧，就係呢一個開啊咧，係離交啊，唔知呢度睇唔睇到啦？OK，係離交嘅，相反咧，Nikon 就係冇事嘅。OK，嗱，我都係劈埋一齊擺咗喺度嘅啫，所以變咗係唔係話我特別鏡射呢個 Nikon 嘅 filter 嚟到今時今日啦。究竟呢個 KNF 嘅 concept 咧，會唔會？好似開啊咁啦，多年後咧會離焦。嗱，唔知拍片嗰陣時有冇 color shift 咧？公道啲講，亦都唔知，我係唔係太理會嘅。如果有的話咧，我反而覺得仲開心。OK，嗱，唔係話 KNF 有啊。問心佢話今時今日個科技同埋個成個生產嗰個流程咧，係遠遠進步過十多年前嘅啦。咁變咗喺呢啲咁嘅所有嘅calculation。計呢啲數嘅話咧，係應該就遠遠 precise 過十多年前嘅。理論上咧，就個 overall 個 quality 咧係好過當年嘅。那都會係依家今時今日嘅鏡頭嘅話咧，係非常之完美嘅，regardless of the price。因為完美啊嘛，咁影出嚟嘅話咧，就一定係四平八穩兼係 color accurate。所謂啦，OK，同埋係 sharp 嘅，但係如果支支鏡都係咁完美的話咧，咁然後咁有咩仲有咩意思咧？拍片嗰陣時嘅話咧，就係反而係用啲 say for example 舊鏡啊，即係喺 imperfection 啊，影出嚟嗰陣時希望有啲 imperfection 為我驚喜啦，所以變咗係如果呢個 filter 真係有啲咁嘅所謂嗰個 defect 嘅話咧，我反而會係幾歡迎添嘅。原來年代唔同咗啦，樣樣嘢都係咁完美的話咧，奇奇離離地咧係追求不完美嘅，至少我係咯，就係咁鬼死犯賤噶啦。咁啊，大家你又覺得點睇咧？歡迎留言。嗱，記得理性咁討論，唔好一刀切。OK，真係唔好咁老土啊。Anyway，今集就吹到呢度啦，我哋下集繼續，係咁啦，拜拜。